So right now I'm having a hardcore legend ceremony for Mick Foley. And if anybody's been living under a rock for the past few years and has forgotten what Mick Foley has done with his body for the WWE, for you, I got a hell of a piece of footage for you, so roll that sumbitch right now.
Oh, man. You gotta be kidding me.
This is the hardcore championship belt, and Mick, you've earned it.
This is my life. It's not what it was before. All these feelings I've shared, and these are my dreams that I've never lived before. Somebody shake me, cause I must be sleeping.
I think it'd be pretty easy to say that I don't think we'll ever see anybody else doing that. And in my opinion, the toughest sumbitch I ever met. So I want to present you with this.